What's up, guys? I'm Ilham here, and welcome to another vlog.
So I'm back in Piccadilly Gardens, and apparently Greggs have restocked their vegan sausage rolls. Looks like they're selling them now. It's quite big, but shouldn't be too long.
They're finally in stock.
Didn't take too long, but I finally got one.
Nice bit of Metrolink action here. This one's off to Ashton.
First impressions. This pastry looks pretty interesting. Definitely looks a lot less oily than a regular pastry. But yeah, let's try this.
Yeah, definitely feels a lot less oily than a normal pastry, which is pretty good. It's a bit healthier, so tuck in.
Not bad. I really like this. Crispy pastry.
So yeah, here's a better look of the inside. It really, really tastes nice. And not only does this do favours for vegans, it does favours for
quite a lot of people as well. I mean, people who don't
want. I just wanted to try one of these. I finally did. But these ones are, I have to say, they're very good and a lot healthier than normal pastry too. I would say
overall taste 8 out of 10. For a texture 9 out of 10. That was actually a very nice texture. It really feels nice to eat. And
this quick review of the Greggs vegan sausage roll. So see you guys in the next video.